Walmart and yes. we found white chocolate M&M's.
Which I haven't had since I've been in New Zealand.
So they had these in New Zealand?
They had those in New Zealand. I never found them when we came back to the States. Now I see some.
Yeah? Yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready. Just like I remember. Delicious. Oh, so delicious.
Yeah, okay. Not my favorite.
No?
Nope.
I love me white chocolate, though.
I like the white chocolate Twix. Those were good.
Yeah.
And I really like the white chocolate Kit Kats, but that... You know why I don't like it? It tastes too much like fudge. I don't like fudge.
Makes sense.
So... But, I mean, if you like fudge, then you probably will like them.
I'm not a huge fudge fan, though. That's what's funny.
It's a pudding.
It's a pudding. She's sleepy.
I'm getting ready to go. I'm going to miss you, pudding. Another mini road trip to Illinois, but this time I'm not sure how much footage I'm going to get, so. But I'll try. AW. You're cute. You gonna miss me?
Of course.
You gonna miss me?
Buff, buff.
Translation. Of course.
But it tastes different than like regulars.
Yeah. I don't know if you could have taken a song.
I think I got mostly red.
Yeah, I think so. Chocolate covered bacon.
And the verdict? Let me try a bite. We can taste the bacon for sure.
Yeah.
It's good.
It's not bad. It's weird.
I just feel like this is gonna taste so bad. I just feel like it's gonna taste so bad. It smells bad. No, it smells like grape.
It smells good.
I feel like it's gonna taste so bad.
Just try.
I don't count?
No, no.
You
gotta take a drink.
Oh, I got a chunk. Why does it taste so familiar, though? It's like another kind of candy. It smells like something else I know. Like, I can't think of it.
It reminds you of grape. Aloe pulp in there.
It tastes like grape. Why does it taste like grape?
So verdict is good?
Yeah, it's okay. Mm-hmm. It still feels weird to drink it though. It tastes like grape to you?
Kind of lightly, yeah. Like kind of like white grape. Green grapes are white grapes.
Oh, like white grape, like the sparkling white grape. That's what it tastes like. Yeah.
I like it.
like it.
It's okay, William.
Really,
well,
really good.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yesterday, I